suddenly became very, very hot, and the students can't concentrate. And we as teachers, we are very hot as well, so we can't teach, we can't give what we have to give.
لاحظنا ان الكهرباء بطلت تقطع عندنا في المدرسه وصار احسن الوضع بعد صار يقدر يكمل حصته من المعلمين
ما كانت
تقطع حاليا اذا الشمس ان شاء الله راح تضل طالعه راح يكمل الكهرباء راح يكون احسن
We believe this is a big step forward towards reducing dependency, building our own production capacity, but also hopefully in the process, make it available from national resources.
That's the culture of solar. So when people see schools doing that, for them it's an inspiration that it can actually work.